tired guards on borderlands covered with snow. A postman with empty bags shot down. A priest with a hapless smile hung by his ribs. The quiet of a cemetery. The noise of a command post and unedited lists of the dead. So long that there won't be enough time to check them for your own name. That's a very important, very powerful poem about the Ukraine. But I think you will be back. And I would say, peace for Ukraine, democracy for Ukraine, and freedom for Ukraine. Thank you very much.